ashes, we all fall down. So long here in this state of suspended animation, but I unfortunately had many errands to run, if you will, but I am here now, and we are going to have a much good times, you and I. Okay, sound very good, yes? Yes, suspended animation, yes. Here in my new laboratory, yes. You see, it, some things had to transpired since our last session together. Our doctor had to make some travels and also had to move his laboratory. We are now located here in Innsmouth, not far from Arkham, okay, where our last location was, okay, alright. Alright, I know you probably may feel a little groggy. It's been many months since our last session, and I'm sure you are going to take some time to get acclimated to the new environment, but that's why I'm here, to make the transition for you very calming. Unfortunately, this place is a little, not quite what I would like. There is some noises from the neighbors and things like this. You know, it is modern, you know? 22nd century, yes. So, my hat. Ah, yes. Well, this here is just a symbol of your doctor, and behind here I have some little surprise for you at the end of our session. As far as these bottles are concerned, yes, these vials are samples of some various items from my apothecary, such as, let us see, yes, here, you see this one, can you see this one, potion of mana, yes, you see, potion of mana, this one. Other things, what else we have on here? So of course, here, this one. Potions of healing, yes. You like this one? Let's see. What else do we have? Oh, we have some here. This one here is the blue milk, yes, all the way from the dunes or the sands of Tatooine. One of my personal favorites here. You may be familiar with this one. Yeah? Yes? This is the Wonka chocolates. I have a very special friend who traveled through the rift to the Wonka factory. Believe it or not, the Wonka factory is still in existence. Amazing. Withstanding post-apocalypse, zombies, aliens, terminators. Yet the Wonka factory and the Oompa Loompas, they are still there. I do not understand the magics here involved. What else do we have here? Yes. This one here, the Pan Galactic Gargle Blaster. Yes, I believe this is a favorite of Zaphod Beaverbrox, one of my most favorite patients. He's always stressed out. What else do we have here? A moment. Yes, I'm running low on this one. But this one here is the Love Potion number 37. Love Potions number 9 through 36, not so great. This one, much improvement. Okay, let us see, just a few more and then we will get on our way. What is this one? I almost showed you that one already. Something here. Potion of strength. Yes. Yes. This is one of the favorite ones. Let me show you this one here. Can you see it? Potion of confusion. Yes. Always messes with people's minds. I have some whale oil. Is this it here? Yes. This one. Whale oil. Yeah, you see it? There we go, whale oil. I know your eyes may be getting acclimated. Whale oil is what we use here in Innsmouth. We were able to travel through the rift to Dunwall. And Russian gentleman, I forget, as they are harvesting the whale oil from the big whales over there. And the plague running rampant there. It is a sad shame. But what can you do? Such is life. Alright, I think that, yes, of course, last one here. Essence of Gelfling. a shot of this, and all the Romulan ladies will be, and men climbing all over you. Okay, anyway, so enough. So, my friend. Good to see you. Mwah. Mwah. You feeling a little more peppy and awake now, huh? That's the sickness from the suspension is slowly wearing off. Okay. All right. So, I forgot to show you one thing. One thing I forgot to show you is this. You mustn't say a word. Do I have your promise that you will not tell anyone of this one? Because if you were to break the promise, well, let us just say that would not be too good for you. Okay, my friend? Okay, very good. right now is this one. Blood of the setites. Setites, setites. I don't know, really know how to pronounce that race's name, but vampire blood. Yes. This is why I was away. There was a fine young woman there who I crossed paths with on my way out of Transylvania, and I found my way to another location. Unawares, I was lost. And her name again, what was her name? Elizabeth? Alicia, yes, Alicia. How do you know? It makes no difference. So I got to know her just a little bit. No, nothing like that. No, she's very nice. And let us just say for a small little bargain, she directed me to a little village not too far from her. The setites are located, and I was able to obtain some of their blood. I know what you are wondering, yeah, doctor, what do you need with vampire blood? Yes, indeed. What does the doctor need with vampire blood? I have yet to tell you myself, but you see, I am not much unlike the undead, if you will, though I am not undead. I am immortal, but only because a special serum keeps me in this perpetual state of living. And the body makes antibodies and fights the serum over time. And the doctor needs to make improvements, changes, and I'm trying to study the vampires, the vampires, the lichens, and such. So it has become my business to make the dealings. In order to maintain my own mortality or immortality, however you wish to say it. Yes, Alicia. She is quite an interesting one indeed, yes. Hopefully she's doing well. Yes. What's this? You would like a visit to my apothecary? Yeah, why is this? Hmm? I've never left an outsider like yourself into my apothecary. But, I could do this, yes. Is there a particular reason? You just want to, maybe get something? I could prescribe something for you. Yes, okay. Maybe next visit, you can come to my apothecary, okay? Yes. All right, enough of the chittering chattering. Why don't we get on with this session, okay? So, my friend, how would you... you know what? A moment. I have here a little chart, okay? So, on a scale of 0 to 10, how would you rate your stress? Are you very not stressed at all, like a happy one-eyed people, yes? Are you stressed a little bit, like a potato, On a five, perhaps? Little bit potato stress? Or are you all out stressed, like, this thing? You know, the head turning into the creature, trying to absorb you, and it's just total gangbusters stressed out beyond belief. Oh my goodness, there is no hope for you. So, no stress, potato stress, thing stressed. What would you say? Yeah. Little bit potato, little bit in between, here, maybe here. Okay, very good, very good. All right. I know, but you know, there's just some formalities here in the beginning, and then we will get going. I promise to you that this treatment session will be wonderful, okay? There's nothing you need to be concerned about. That's why we are here. Okay, so first I just need to check some vitals, okay? Let me, you know what? Let me just check your glands here. Okay, very good. Alright, your thyroid seem okay and such. No fevers or anything like this? Well, yeah, I know, suspended animation, but, you know, perhaps there was moments where you became a rogue, I don't know. The suspension is very experimental, you know, I've only done it to nobody else before you, so. I do not know permanent long-term damage to your brain. But don't worry about it, we can always give you a brain transplant, okay? Alright, so let us check your blood pressures. And then we will get on with the formal treatments. Alright. Okay. This newfangled dangled technology is okay. Is this one has the numbers? Is this one pushy thing? And this one, I'm gonna put this around. Here we go. Just gonna wrap this around your neck. Okay, what's this? Around your arm? Why was I put this around your arm? No, you're not going to choke, I promise. Why would I choke you? That's not make no difference. Okay, now I'm just going to pressure seems okay. Alright, excellent. Alright, then let me just need to check your heart. Okay, can you tell me where your heart is? Ah, okay. I get quite a lot of different patients. Their hearts are many different places. Some have more than one. Some do not have a heart, etc., etc. Yes, I know, I forgot that you were a bipedal hominid. I can tell you have two legs, but perhaps I thought maybe you were a doppelganger. Okay, your heart sounds good. Alright, let me just check your lungs. Just breathe in and out. Excellent. Again. And out. Very good. Okay, breathe in. Most excellent vitalities. Do not know what you are doing while you were in the suspended animation, but keep up the good work. Okay. Enough of this. Okay, let me just make some notes. Do you like my fancy journal? A very good patient of mine. She is picking up quite good techniques of her own. And because of my treatment sessions, she was could not pay with the harvest. So she gave me this nice journal. It is quite nice. Even has a little mini bigot man here. So, just like yours truly. Okay, let me just open this up here. I've copied all of my notes. Let's see. This has become my bestiary. Or bestiary, whatever they call that. I don't know. It's my, every single and almost every creature you can imagine I have been diagnosing and trying to eliminate. That what plagues them. You won't believe all the creatures throughout the universe and the multiverse that are stressed out, from the tiniest little tribble to Galactus himself. So let's see where you are here. Here you are. That's okay. This today's date. Alright, excellent. He's not showing any signs of sickness or what else? You're not showing any signs of alien probings. And not showing any other signs of this. When is have you ever traveled to West Africa in the last 6 months or so? Oh, no, that's right. You were here the whole time until I moved you from the last location. Oh, okay. All right. Enough. Let's get on with the treatment session, yes. Okay, so many things to choose from. Now, my friend, now we begin the relaxation, okay, session. Now I know that you are feeling. Perhaps now just a little more calm, okay? We're going to bring it down a level. We're going to bring it all the way down sub-level to the below the basement, okay? All right. So to do this, we're just going to start with some nice hand motions like this. Okay? That's it. Just relax. Okay. You can focus on my beak if you like. Or my eyes. My lenses, actually. Up here. The virus, my whole facial region, but we just want you to relax, okay? And I am just pulling out all of your little worries right out of your head. Is this little worry? What is this here? Bills? No worry about that. What is this here? Past mistakes and failures? No. What else? You're not worried about anything, okay? All that matters is this moment. This moment, and then the next. There is no such thing as the past. Time is only a human perception, a phenomena, so that we can categorize and understand how the world works. But there is no such thing as time. There is not as the past. Everything is just now, constant now. There is states of decay, cessation of consciousness, but all that matters is this moment. There is no tomorrow, there is no past. There is only now. That's it. Okay, what is this? Your ex? No. Okay. There we go. All your worries gone. Now it's time to pamper you. Because you deserve pampering. I don't have actual pampers here. But we were just metaphysical pampers. Okay. Alright, there we go. Just my hands, okay? Now, I am terrible at, the people can make the finger shapes in dancing. Is it finger blocking? I don't know the name of it. I need to practice more, so. Okay, and then I'm just going to come a little close here. And I just want to. Grab your scalp gently, just like that, that's it, just to calm you down, there we go, okay, now, I want to check your eyes, and then I'm going to do a little ear cleaning, and then we are going to get into the relaxation treatments. But all of this is necessary, you see? Okay? Okay. So, you see this candle, yes, here? I know the candle is dying, so you cannot see it too well. Perhaps you can see it a little better if I hold it like this. Anyway, I just want you to follow the light. There we go. Okay. Very good. Follow the light. That's it. Excellent. Excellent. All right. You're doing most wonderful. Okay, I think I am getting the tingles just from doing this with you, so. Okay, there we go. That's a little slower there. Okay, all right, now. I want you to stare here at my beak, the tip of my beak stare, okay? Right, I'm going to hold up for my fingers as I want you to tell me what numbers I am holding up, okay? So, stare only at the beak, do not look, in, no cheating, okay? Alright, so, here we go. Good. Okay. Excellent. Now I want you to follow my finger. We are ready for the treatments now, wouldn't you agree? Yes. First treatments. Yes, first treatments. It's just this little man here, okay? All right, first treatment, it's just this little man here, okay? Perhaps you may be familiar with him, yes? Okay, he only wants to help you, okay? Don't be, you know, don't be too worried, okay? He only wants to help you. What is this? You hear something? Oh, interesting. I have heard this before myself from other patients.
あなたは良いです。あなたは良いです。あなたは良いです。あなたは大丈夫。
that wants to help you to relax, okay? That's it. Very good. That's it. We just want you to be in a nice state, calm state. Yes. That's all we want. We don't want much from you at all. That's it. That's it. Was telling you what? Yeah. Yes, you are good. And then speaking a foreign language, huh? That is most peculiar, yes. But as I said, not surprising. I've heard of these things before from other patients. Ah, I forgot. Okay, no, well, we can do this now. Not a problem. I'm going to adjust. I'm going to clean your ears, okay, if you don't mind. Alright. Oh, wow, look at this. You have a little bit of tinfoil in your ear. That's interesting. I can't say that I have seen this before. Is there a reason why you might have tinfoil in your ears? You don't know, huh? You don't know, huh? Interesting. Huh? I'm going to hold on to this and analyze this. It's okay, all right. All right, so let me get another one here. And just clean this one. Are you okay? Again, more tinfoil. That is very odd. I will analyze this, okay, and I will give you the results. But this makes me a little worried that perhaps there is more. Inside of your ears than just tinfoil. Okay, so I'm just going to open up my little, let's see, these are safe, these are just for surgeries and things. There we go. Yeah. just some nice little tweezers there. And we are just going to reach in there, pull out whatever might be inside your ears. Now that we've cleaned the tinfoil blockage. Okay. Alright, let's see what we have here. I need my little flashlight. Look at this. It is so tiny. See this one? It does need tiny little flashlight. Okay. Alright, let's see what we have in here. Just digging our way up. Oh my, what do we have here? Oh. Oopsies. You are familiar with what this one is, huh? Stormtrooper? Huh. Interesting. Well, this was also going to need to be analyzed. Let's see if there's anything else in here. On the other side. Gotta look with the flashlight, yeah. See if I can grab it. There we go. What? No. It's not tinfoil. It's better than tinfoil. It's a quarter. You know what they say? Finders keepers. Ah, yes. Do you often keep chains in your ears? It's a very, very smart, very smart. Not you get mugged in Innsmouth. Who is going to look in your ears for the money, huh? Very smart. Okay. Alright. Well. Okay. We checked your ears, we checked your gland, we checked almost everything. Some things we're not checking is this visit, but next time perhaps now. It's time, my friend, for the treatments. I know it has been a very long session so far, but all of these things are important, okay? I'm sorry, but I want to make sure that I am completely... Whatever, it does not matter. Okay, let's see the begin. Ah, yes, look at this. These gloves. These have not been used, so this such treatment will be completely relaxing, yes. The gloves. You like this sound? They have a nice relaxing sound, don't they? Yeah, just like that. Just a nice soft crinkling. They're not too they are not too crinkling.
What do we have? We have, we have, we have.
A woman. is okay if you hear some voices.
What game are you playing?
Very nice, yes. Okay. All right. You like this one? Yes, okay. Do you like some baking? I would be honored to bake you. When is the last time you have been baked? Well, it's been a while since you have been baked. Yes, sister, I haven't baked you since our last session, I believe. Yes. Okay. Right, just relax and I will just,
Play, fire, 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 fire.
Satisfactory. A good beaking, yes? Okay, very good. Let us see what else we have here. My favorite, of course. The ever handy dandy Cthulhu blocks. Yes. The favorite of the people here in Innsmouth. They all seem to adore the glyphs that have been written here on these blocks. And I am quite proficient, if I may say so myself, in shadow speak. It is an ancient dialect spoken among the great ones and the sleeping one himself. It provides the utmost in relaxation. And I am quite well versed in the blocks. I have studied this ancient language quite a long time, trying to understand it further, to see what it has, its powers it has. Whether or not the people can benefit from it. Yes. You find that to be relaxing? Yes, I hope so. How about for the little face brushing? Yes? I think you will like this little bit, yes?
Be careful, mind. You don't.
Here and there. I think you might like this one next, yes. The bubble wrap treatment. I'm just going to put this over your head. You'll be fine, my friend. These are the crinkles that you love. The doctor only wants to give you the best. Yeah. It is like the tent. Favorite treatment. Yes. bad is this? Egg. Would you like some egg treatments, huh? This one is a little bit different. Listen to this. Do you get the tingles as the little things inside roll about? Just like that. Yes. How about this side? Just gently. You like this one? This one is very nice. It is quite calming. This one. Yes, there we go. And again on this side. Begin with the final treatment, as I promised. I am going to give to you two special gifts. First, we have choices of two companions. You may choose one. We have first companion. Chimchar, Pokemon with a chop and jump on special ability attacks, okay? Very cute, okay, Chimchar. And Squirtle, yes? Squirtle has bright blue Poke Power and Water Splash. So, which one would you like? Chimchar or Squirtle? Good choice, good choice. I'll leave this here for you. Next we have two magic powers you can choose. Sanguine Bond is enchantment. Whenever you gain life, your opponent loses life. It's most excellent. Or you can have Serpent's Gift. Your target gains death touch, including yourself. So which magic power would you like? Serpent's Gift or Sanguine Bond? Good choice. I will put it here for you. I will put the other ones away. Okay. Now it is time for final treatment. Well, it is getting quite late. So you know what this means. Final treatment of the night. We are going to put you into a nice state of back into your stasis, okay? We just want you to fall asleep.
Give in, give in, give in, give in, give in, give in, give in. Oh.